display, share through Soompi.1x1. Let's Eat 3 has released a highlight teaser for its upcoming first episode. See also, Kim Shin Young, Din Dun, Seo Yin, and Sun Dongwoon to become MCs for GWSN's upcoming reality show. The teaser begins by flashing back to 2004, when Gu Dae Young, played by Highlight's Yoon Doo Joon, was a fresh-faced first-year engineering student in college. He experiences everything a typical freshman would, from late nights drinking, classmates making themselves at home at his apartment, and weekend trips with friends. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. English.300x250, ATF. His college friends are a big part of his college life. There's Bae Byung Sam, played by Kim Dong Young, Kim Jin Suk, played by Byung Hun, and Lee Sung Ju, played by Seo Byuk Jun. The four get into all sorts of antics, as they struggle to talk to girls, watch erotic videos together, and belt their hearts out to Shay 7EN. Lee Seo Yun, played by Lee Ji Woo, shows that she hasn't changed since 2004, as in the present, her sassy, confident attitude gets her entangled in a loveline with Sun Woo Sun, played by An Woo Yun. The teaser also explores the relationship between Gu Dae Young and Lee Ji Woo, played by Baek Jin Hee, in college. The two have a long history, as they share delicious meals, find they're connected through a coffee vending machine on campus, study together, and realize their feelings for one another. In the present, Gu Dae Young confesses, "Recently, I've been feeling a bit lethargic. After meeting you and reminiscing about college, I realized back then I was young and energetic. Don't you think anything can have a fresh start? Let's get along and be friends from now." Let's Eat 3 will air its first episode on July 16 at 9:30 p.m. KST and will be available on Viki. Watch the full highlight teaser.